Hello everyone, my name is Hương and today with the topic on describing a trip that I took by public transportation. I have a great chance to talk a little bit about my interest in traveling. Well, I have a dream that one day I have enough money to travel a lot of countries in the world. So I started to fulfill my dream by arriving for trips in Vietnam, like a great trip I took with my friends from Ho Chi Minh City to Da Nang City last year by coach. After about 7 hours, we got the hotel that we had booked before to take a short rest. After a long way to get there, when I've run the beauty of Da Lạt, I just couldn't believe in my eyes. Just so amazing, like a perfect picture. At night, we walked along Xuân Hương Lake and tried some special dishes like bánh tráng nướng, hot drink, soy milk, and so on. And we visit many places, which is the talk of the town, by bus. And sometimes we rent motorbikes to discover every corner there. After 3 days, we took another coach back to Ho Chi Minh City. I took that trip after months at university, which took a toll on me, so I died for the moment that we're together in Da Lạt City. It filled up by great experience. So I prefer to use public transportation like coach, bus, because the ticket is cheaper than other transportation, and we also don't have to worry about some troubles that we can run into when it's private vehicle. So thanks for your watching.